हेलो क्लास एट एक्सरसाइज 2.6 क्वेश्चन नंबर 6। द एजेस ऑफ हरी एंड हैरी आर इन द रेशियो 5:7। 4 years फ्रॉम नाउ द रेशियो ऑफ देयर एजेस विल बी 3:4। फाइंड देयर प्रेजेंट एजेस। सो रेशियो ऑफ हरी एंड हैरीज एज, दिस इज रेशियो ऑफ देयर प्रेजेंट एजेस 5:7। सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कैलकुलेट देयर एजेस दे विल बी देयर फोर हरीज प्रेजेंट एज इज इक्वल्स टू 5x। विल मल्टीप्लाई बोथ द रेशियोज बाय अ फिक्स क्वांटिटी, से इट इज x और y और m और समथिंग एल्स। हैरीज प्रेजेंट एज इज इक्वल्स टू 7x। नाउ 4 years फ्रॉम नाउ, देयरफॉर 4 years फ्रॉम now Hari's age is equals to present age plus 4, this is 5x plus 4, and Hari's age is equals to 7x plus 4. Now their ratios means, according to question, 5x plus 4 ratio of ages is equal to 3/4 or 3:4. So just cross multiply this, it will be 4 (5x + 4) is equals to 3 (7x + 4). Now this is 4 × 5 = 20x + 4 × 4 = 16 is equals to 3 × 7 = 21, x + 3 × 4 = 12. So you can take all the quantities containing x together and constant together. For this you will transpose this 20x and 12. So it will be 16 - 12 is equals to 21x - 20x. So it will be x is equals to 4. Value of x is 4, therefore Hari's present age is equals to 5x. 5x means 5 × x, that is 4, 20 years. And similarly Hari's present age is equals to 7x means 7 × x = 4, this is 28 years. So this will be Hari's present age 20 years and Hari's present age 28 years. Next question is, the denominator of a rational number, this is question number 7. The denominator of a rational number is greater than its numerator by 8. If numerator is increased by 17 and denominator decreased by 1, the number obtained is 3/2. Find the rational numbers. So what is given? Denominator of rational number is greater than its numerator by 8. Let the numerator of rational number is equals to x. Therefore denominator will be, what will be denominator? It is 8 greater than the numerator. It means numerator plus 8. Therefore rational number will be numerator x upon denominator x plus 8. This is rational number. Now the condition is initially it was x upon x plus 8. Now numerator increased by 17, it means new numerator is x plus 17 and denominator decreased, it is x plus 8. Now if it will decrease by 1, it means it will be x plus 8 minus 1. Now it becomes 3 by 2, so it will be x plus 17 upon x plus 7 is equal to 3 by 2. Now you can cross multiply this, 2 bracket x plus 17 is equals to 3 bracket x plus 7. So 2 into x 2x plus 2 into 17 34 is equal to 3 into x 3x plus 3 into 7 21. Again take all the quantities containing variable together and take constants together, so it will be 34 minus 21 is equal to 3x minus 2x, so it will be 4 minus 1 3, 3 minus 2 1 13, x is equals to 13. Therefore rational number is equals to, it was x upon x plus 8, as you can see put the value of x, this is 13 upon 13 plus 8, so it will be 13 upon 13 plus 8 21, so this will be rational number. So with this question chapter 2 is finished. Tomorrow we will start chapter 3. Thank